Little after 11:30 this morning, a 4.2 magnitude earthquake struck in the same area. The epicenter, about 6 miles southwest of Rio Del, which was where the 6.4 magnitude quake struck on Tuesday. Two people were killed and at least 17 others injured in that quake.
There were reports
of damage, though, from today's. However, the city of Rio Del remains under a boil water advisory, which might take another week to be resolved. 20-